Vieira out to Saka. Four Arsenal players with him towards the penalty area here. Hangs it up. Pedro Porro around the back. Off.
Great save. This will be a good angle. Deep Saka cross into the ground. It's going across into the far corner. Great stop.
That is an exceptional save from Vicario in his North London derby debut. Oh, Udogi back, and Nketiah's in, and Vicario has got his countrymen out of trouble.
Well, what I would say, the expression from Udogi is that he didn't get any sort of court from Van de Ven, or if he did, he's not deep enough, and the ball's played in behind him, and Nketiah's in, Vicario does well guiding that near post. That is sloppy, and that's an opportunity.
Zinchenko. Odegaard, Saka is in a lot of space, wide right. Saka, shooting position for him, and it's cannoned off Romero and into the net. Might well be an own goal. Just really open up for the Gunners, and Saka in space is always a problem.
Well, he has time and space, and he's in the corner of the 18-yard box. He's given too much time and too much of an opportunity to get the strike away. Got to go and engage him earlier. And in the end, he weighs it up. He has some good fortune in the way that ends up in the back of the net. But we certainly need to be closer to him to deny him that clear strike from that position. Well, continuing to play from this very deep starting position.
Maddison didn't know he was there. And Gabriel Jesus nearly produces the ultimate punishment.
The way that we're building up so slowly, there's going to be pressure. They're waiting. They're almost inviting us into the trap.
Son, Kulusevski to his right. Brennan Johnson's in the penalty area. Maddison making a charge. Kulusevski lays off. Son cuts it back. Johnson! Oh, what a save by David Raya!
It's a wonderful move. Son out to Kulusevski. Goes on the overlap. Lovely reverse pass. Cut back. Watch Brendan Johnson, just doesn't quite strike it as cleanly as he would have liked. It's into the ground, and that no pace in the shot.
Back. And floats to Saar. Hung up by Saar. Raya has palmed it to Johnson and saved it. Arsenal can't clear properly. Udogi. Maddison shields from Saka. Brilliant skill from Maddison. It's Heung-min Son! It is the captain of Tottenham Hotspur at the Emirates!
And it's just brilliant work to keep the ball alive. Raya kept it in, and I don't know why. Johnson had the shot that was blocked, but it came out. We kept it alive. Brilliant work from James Maddison. Once again, watch the way we keep this alive. Johnson with a shot blocked, parried away. And then there's a challenge here. Udogi heads it back into Maddison's path. Brilliant. The way he evades the challenge of Saka, gets to the byline, cuts it back, and there's Son between three Arsenal defenders to sweep it in. That's fantastic work with bodies high up the field. James Maddison driving to that byline, and what a superb finish.
It's genius from Maddison. It's guile from Son. It's the equaliser for Spurs.
Oh, it's a brilliant finish. Absolutely sensational goal from the Spurs captain.
Havertz is excellent in the air too, isn't
he? Yeah, Havertz is another a threat now.
And he was there. White! They're appealing for handball. Not given. Odegaard into the Spurs. Sea of defenders. Well, might be a penalty.
Well, they might look at this. It certainly strikes the arm of Romero. All asking the referee. VAR are now going to look at it. It's a white shot. And I've got to say, Romero's going to be fortunate not to be penalised from this situation. That ball is goal-bound, and he stops it with his left arm.
It's away from the body. Yes, it's close, and proximity does come into the ruling.
Well, the referee's got, I think he's got two things to look at here, Rob. The coming together, I think it's Gabriel and Maddison.
Well, I think we can all agree it's probably handball, isn't it? Penalty to Arsenal.
Season. Rob, there's no bigger pressure kick than this one for Bukayo Saka.
Bukayo Saka for Arsenal. North London derby. Down the middle pass for Cario. Arsenal have the lead again. And Bukayo Saka is proving to be the Gunners' main man today.
You can see just the hesitation. It's a fraction of a second. And then he just pulls it back away from Vicario dropping away to his right-hand side.
Didn't get the first goal in the end, but does get the second for Arsenal.
Is that the penalty was going to be given.
Spurs have pinched it. Maddison with Son here. Son again! What a reply! What a North London derby! Son at the double!
Brilliant. Maddison again with the assist. Son again. What a way to respond to the heartbreak of the penalty kick given and conceded.
But one of them was sloppy here.
Well, just a drag back. Gave Maddison the chance to close. He went and pinched it, but that was superb. He didn't panic. He stayed calm. He rolled it into Son's path. Brilliant recovery of the ball. And then look at the awareness and the quality of the pass. It's in front of Son to run onto. He doesn't have to hesitate. He just has to finish it. And does he finish it? Magnificent response.
Cool as ice, as is the head coach. To save a point or win three.
You're scaring me, Rob.
Odegaard in, away by Romero. Driven back in of Vicario. Wow, he's beating that away well.
Not sure it was on target. Saka on that favoured left foot, drills it along the floor. It was a close one, he just had to make sure.
No begrudging Vicario the save. Big pass for the outside of the boot. Basuma will try and calm things down. What a player, Eve Basuma. Unbelievable run. Spurs have lots of bodies forward here. Kulusevski has the quality of delivery. Might drive himself here. Still Kulusevski. Drops it back. Richarlison! Deflection, corner.
Excellent Kulusevski pass. Picks out Richarlison, who stayed on the edge of the box. Side foot attempt off the left boot of Jorginho. Wait for a corner.